Sir Nigel Presley's firing trouble, you can't bury that.